So now we're going to change its x. So go to change x by 10. And I want to set mine to negative 5. Because in the x direction, negative 5 is going that way. Positive is that way. And let's play it. So as you can see, our brick is moving.